Anyway, so we're approaching the roundabouts in 944. Hoping, I'm not very hopeful, there's an awful lot of traffic about, but let's see what happens. Flick one, this is flick two. So you could go really wide out here and then start to cut in by Oddie. You think that could be the better line, I think. I don't know. Then you drift out wide and then you come over the start line and go. Hopefully there's nothing coming the other way. Over to Tesco's. This is where you could really lose it. Washing out wide. Try not to hit the lamppost. Feels quicker than the BMW, but washing out wide, losing loads of speed. Okay, let's go for another one. Go. Goes, come out wide and start to turn in here for the apex. That could be another line. Okay, always keeping the indicator on, let traffic know what you're doing. See, I think you can come out wide here, nearly take the exit through the middle and wash out wide here, coming back in for that apex, and then flick two. It's not as dramatic, but then you're much tighter in, washing out for Oddie. It's a nice little mini. So there's a lot of complicated lines there. Let's see what we can do here. I think we're going to be scuppered. So this is definitely where you could have a smash up, because this line here washes away and you've got that lamppost waiting for you. Bridge again. Okay, so that's flick one, flick two. There's a straighter line, but it washes you out to that junction exit, which I think is dodgy. Wash out wide here. and the AA van's going to ruin the lap. I think it's just too busy today, chaps. My range. Come on, one lap. Could this be it? Now. Maybe we won't. I think we'll scrap that.